communicating 160 so we can add a little flap. He missed that gear and some flaps by base to final.
Experimental Zero Golf Zero, verify information, Golf at Gillespie.
We have Golf at Gillespie, Zero Golf Zero. 1900 looks good. I don't have any traffic. Alright, there's gear speed. Here's down 3 green. Probably put them down too soon because we're motoring pretty hard now, 26%, but that's fine. There's 1600. Props coming forward. Turning final. Full flaps. Gears down 3 green. And we're clear. What I do is, as I'm pulling it to flight idle, I'm also holding the gate up. Otherwise it gets a little clunky to pull it up once you hit the stop. But you also don't want to go into beta in flight.
No kidding.
Yeah, it's a bad thing. So, I've got my hand on the gate now.
I just
holding it up. We're at 110 knots. Yep. Looks good.
Yep.
I'm going to slowly start pulling back. A little squirrely, but okay. Rolling.
Yep.
Alright, flaps are coming up.
Yeah, 0 Golf 0, left at the end ground, 0.7.
Left at the end ground, 0.7, 0 Golf 0, thanks.
Niner 8863, Gillespie Tower, the crossing's approved, runway 27 right, clear for takeoff.
Gillespie ground, 9090, 0 Golf 0, clear at the end, 27 right, taxi Eagle Alley.